I think gender had a small part in challenges starting a business and creating what we've created at LIVunLtd. Oftentimes in the real estate business, it is seems to be a man's world, so you've got to infiltrate that to a certain extent and sort of prove yourself. But I think, you know, for women who, you know, who understand how to be strategic and have a sense of self-confidence, you can overcome that.